So, who are you gonna go to?
If she threatens you, say, I'm not paying child support if you leave. And then they stay. They freak out. They freak out and they stay.
I'm just taking my time with this girl I'm talking to.
Hey, congrats, man. I
wouldn't
do that.
I wouldn't take your time. Rush into it.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm happy for you, man. This is a white girl?
She doesn't breathe sweet nothings into your butthole. She's not
a white girl? What a come up, man.
She got that booty.
I mean, for all of us, huh? Well, David's got a, you got a white girl, don't you?
Yeah.
You boys are lucky. I stick to my Asians. I love my wife. But you guys. Whew.
You're the real heroes.
They like that pink meat.
Finger looking good.
Yeah, Ali likes black girls. That's his preference. I'm that.
So disgusting. They're so greasy.
I don't think you can say that.
Where did you get That's this information from?
Bro, you
online.
You don't like black girls?
I That's racist did. If you don't.
You legally have to.
There's no winning here.
You can't say you don't.
Yeah.
Kira! Oh my god, yeah. Kira. Welcome. Andy got a girlfriend and Noah had advice. He said get her pregnant and she'll never leave. What do you think of that advice?
I had a fucking girlfriend, god damn.
I'm sorry, what dude, is she? Prima Benny?
Benny, take it now?
Yeah.
To being proactive.
He's doing well.
He's got proactive because he doesn't have access.
He's trying to swing that sheet around.
Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa.
He goes to Arby's a lot, this. So he's got the sheet.
It's gonna be a really quiet party next week when you guys go to prison.
Yeah, my okay, who's doing that?
Who's doing that?
That's Trench. Jesus.
Why don't you date Greg? He's Asian.
Look.
He's single and Asian.
And he's single, Asian, all the boxes. And he's tall if he wears heels.
Got hey, eyes and everything.
The eyes.
Yeah, go ahead. You can have some. Take it off.
He no, said his nickname really in high school was Chad Yakimoto, dude.
Yeah. He drinks Bailey's from a shoe.
Mm-hmm.
He's 28, though. How old are you again? You're 24, right?
I'm 25. I'm about to turn 26 in March.
Bro, you just a baby. Greg would go to jail for statutory if he was getting with you. That's illegal.
Perfect age for a loot. Oh, shit.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
It's David and Trench, I swear. It's the same thing. It's like they get together and they think about stuff today.
They do. Every Thursday.
Yeah, Thursday at 3.
Ali, Kira.
What's wrong with that? He's not Asian, but he's from the East.
What? That's what I'm saying.
Wow, guys.
Good looking guys. Playing video games.
It's about that time, boys and girls.
No.
Okay.
Kira, I'll follow you. Were you like 5'5", maybe?
5'8".
You're 5'8"? That ain't gonna work.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
At the door, you see someone that you know and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never understand.
Yeah, it's taller than Ali. By about 4 inches.
Bro, guys, why are you so quiet?
It got awkward after Ollie was macking.
What?
Oh,
it's about that time, boys and girls.
Ollie's macking again. Trying to impress the ladies.
Kira, have you ever studied Islam?
Oh my god.
Would you be willing to convert?
Why is it still going on? Why aren't we talking about something else?
Yes, we're trying to find you love, alright?
She might be willing, you never know. Can't give her a chance.
Do you feel the call? Not a prayer, just the call of Ali.
You're so freaking stupid. That's not how that works.
I don't know how it works.
Oh man.
It just sounded good.
It did. He's a good wingman. That was perfect.
Rolls off the tongue. Like Karen Ali. Just has a ring to it.
That's what they can name their first kid. Karali.
Oh my god.
Crawly?
No, Kirali. Not Crawley. God.
Mr. It's better than Crawley.
It's better than Gregra.
It's better than what? I didn't hear it.
Gregra. It's a Gregra.
Kira, could you date a bald man?
Where's that going, huh?
Like if he was young and his prime, but just bald, and really didn't look that great, like, just picture like a Flagathor, like a thumb from Spy Kids.
Kira, could you date a ponytail wearing fuckhead and look like a woman?
Yo!
I'm interested to hear her answer on both of those.
Yeah, me too. Very intrigued.
Both Pack and Schmee. Yeah. Both, granted, both Pack and Schmee.
Yeah.
But one ball. Big Schmee. Yeah.
Stretching out and touching the bottom. It's crazy.
Yeah. His hair is probably longer than yours.
Not Timmy's, because he's bald.
Trench will make you jealous.
Yep.
And all the women.
My guy, I'm sweet.
You dig, Trenchy. You'd be like, who's using up all the goddamn shampoo? Fuck.
Don't touch my fucking canteen.
Nobody likes search, dude. I think it's Itai who extremely doesn't like search.
I love merch.
Worch?
Search.
I can make it work. Worch. Get that worch on.
I love me some worch.
Look, I have some peach problems. I've had like 5 head injuries, okay?
That sucks.
That sounds tough.
That makes sense now.
What happened to your head?
It's gonna be a long night for me until I get all my head injuries.
Tell me 2 of them.
I was pitching in a softball game and this huge girl hit it right back to me and it lined up to my forehead.
Ooh. Oh.
Did you catch it?
Nope.
Did you catch it? That's the true question.
Bounced off my forehead.
Did you win the game?
Nope.
Thank you.
Rushed to the hospital, had a hematoma.
Whoa, yeah. That means your brain's bleeding, right?
Yeah.
No, it actually means that
this
the...
is the blood
Shut up, college boy.
It means that the dirt on everything.
Sorry.
Is bleeding.
What?
Your anus was bleeding after Elden was in there, so shut up.
That's nasty.
He plays.
I'd see you finish this game.
I'm sorry that they don't understand your pain, Kara.
I'm sorry he interrupted your story, Kara. So you had a hematoma, and then what?
When I was, about 7 or 8, we were walking down a sidewalk and this dog tripped me and I landed on the back of my head on some concrete and busted my head open.
Ouch. Was it your dog?
Nope.
Did you die?
That is insensitive. Why would you ask her that?
Yeah, what if she did die?
You ever think of that?
Yeah, Noah.
Man, you're insensitive.
I apologize.
What if she goes to bed and then she does die and that's the last thing she remembers? Well, did you die?
Bombs in the middle.
Don't die, Kira, please. I mean, it's funny, though. Not that you would die, it's just...
Well, I mean, it is inevitable. We'll all die.
Someday. You gotta be careful with your head, Kira. Hey.
Yep.
You need a helmet.
That's what people told me my entire life. I'm not even lying.
You're perfect for all ladies.
What? What did that have to do with me?
Nothing, I just wanted to throw you in the conversation.
That's my favorite. That's the only thing I know in Spanish is tiburón, which is shark bait in Spanish.
What does that mean?
Shark bait.
Say shark, shark bait.
Who fucking said that?
Yeah, that's not all. That's not okay.
You see the spiders in this one, Austin? They're all freaky looking.
Yeah.
Are they probably cage spiders?
All right, listen here.
He's like, one of these gonna fucking land. I know it.